So first, it says to mark the holes according to the guide. Then screw in the mount like this. And voila! And that was easier than I thought.